welcome back to another yoga video with me, Alex Sanskrit. So please do take into account I've not included a warm-up or even a cool-down, so please use another video for that. If you do have any injuries, conditions or illnesses, please take that into account as we go through the next move. So I'll just zoom out a little bit and we'll see how we go. Alright, so when you're ready, what I'd like you to do, I'll just turn sideways on here, is sit very, very tall on your sitting bones, so have a bit of a wriggle. Hands underneath your knees, and then use that to give yourself the posture, hold your balance here, shoulders back and down. I'm going to do single legs, lift it up, down. Now really engage your core muscles here. If you need one hand on the floor, that's fine. Or if your back bothers you, you might come onto your elbows. So over to you, lift it up, two, down, two. And if you can, let go of the arms or the hands, lift. Do, 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 do. And if you can we do both legs? Hold it. Lower down, strong through your body and lift, hold a moment, lower, we do that one more time, lift, hold, lower, just take a breather for your back if it's tense, just crumble forward. Next time we're going to lift and hold yoga bow, when you're ready, lift and hold, shoulders down. With those core muscles. Are you still with me for 8, 4, 3, 2, come on down. Just rounding the back bend in here. Count we go again. Lift and hold. Now do take care of your back as you take it lower. Turn and face you. Okay, so legs are going akimbo. Not very elegant this one. And so up to you. You can hold behind the knee, the big toe, or do what I do and hold underneath the foot. Now I've got a wall behind me here. I've got to be careful I don't fall back, okay? So if you're worried about falling back, make sure you've got plenty of space behind you. 4, 3, 2, and we do single leg, lower, single, and lower, and again, single. Who's with me now? Both together. Happy babies. Yeah. Keep holding if you can for 8. Oh, 4, 3, 2, bring it down. I think we have another go, don't you? So again, make sure you're not going to land on anything or anybody. In 4, 3, 2, lift and separate, hold. Hold it here, shoulders down, lift the sternum. Connect those core muscles, give me 8. 4, 3, 2, fabulous. Bring the legs in and then take them out. Now I do encourage those of you who feel you're not very flexible in your inner thighs, your hamstrings or even your back extensors to sit on a block if you have one. So flex the feet, pull the toes up to the shins, push the heels away from you. Push the backs of the legs down, okay? Think of taking the backs of the knees to touch the floor. All right, when you're ready, hinging from the hips, push down into the sitting bones, breathe in, lift, lengthen, breathe out, come forward. And again, breathe in, breathe out, come forward. flat back if you can. Flex those feet. Breathe out. And just continue lift. Lengthen. Forward. And down. And again. Lift and lengthen. And forward. You can hold the ankles or the big toes if you prefer. Or have the arms in front of you. Coming up when you're ready. So, this leg in, this leg out. Reach and lift. And forward. Breathe in. Lift and lengthen. Breathe out, forward and down. Two fingers, big toe. Elbow down. Rotate. Arm over. Hold. And come on up. Take this leg across if you can, or just sit cross-legged if you can. So tuck the heels in close, make sure both buttocks are down. Push from the back, lift up, bring it forward, and arms in front of you here. Now you're going to feel this right here. You might get it on the other side as well. Such a good stretch. It's even better than the pigeon stretch, I think. Okay, coming up. Simple twist. Other way. Okay, face me. Same arm, same leg. Take it up. Over. Catch if you can from underneath. Now think of sending the elbows opposite ways. Okay. Let's now do the other leg. When you're ready. Breathe in. Breathe out. Lift and lengthen. Forward and down. Lift. Forward and down. First two fingers. Elbow down. Rotate. Okay. Now. Leg across. Or sit cross-legged if you struggle with this. Tuck the heels in close. Both buttocks down. Alright, push from the back, up and forward. Come on out. Simple twist. Other way. Facing me, same arms, same leg, take it up, over, catch if you can, sit very, very tall. Alright, okay, let's take the feet out wide again. Push down into the sitting bones, breathe in, lift. Breathe out, forward. You might find now that you're a little bit closer. No slouching, lift it up. Forward and down. Okay, and easing yourself up. So I'd just like to say thank you very much for joining me on this short yoga video. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.